So right here, I'm making my own pico, and I already diced up some red bell pepper, my green jalapeno pepper, yellow onion, cilantro, some garlic. Now I'm about to add my seasonings.